The 12th question, yes, 12th question. Before the proper noun, before the proper noun, we have to, we should not, no articles, yes, before the proper noun, you should not use article, no article is used, before proper noun. Before proper noun, no article. Very sure. The second question in this video. The 12th question. Yes. Yes. Proper noun. Take for example. He speaks the English. He speaks the English. So here English is a proper noun. So you should not use any article. He speaks English very well. Yes, he speaks the English very well. He speaks English very well. So before proper noun like Tamil, yes, the subject names, other proper nouns. Take for example, name of the person. Yes, all the names of the persons. Yes, all the names of the persons are proper nouns. So before proper nouns, you should not use the article, yes, the or any article, indefinite article or definite article. So no article is used before proper noun. Take for example, the hurry. Yes, the hurry is a good boy. The hurry is a good boy. So there is some mistake in the sentence because Harry is a proper noun. Harry is a proper noun. You should not you should not use any article. A and the. Yes, a and the. So before proper nouns, we don't use articles. If we use rectify, yes, rectify the mistake and enrich your language.